everybody, welcome to Virtual Forcella. My name is Spencer Jowitz. I am one of your hosts for the evening and one of the admins for the Star Wars Celebration 2022 Anaheim page. I first want to say that we are glad to be part of Force Fest and raising money for Make-A-Wish. There'll be a link in the page. So if you'd like to have a donation, please do. You know, we always appreciate that. Want to bring on with me right now one of the founders of the Star Wars Celebration 2022 page and the founder of Star Wars 20, John Chicano. John, welcome to the show.
It's Keanu. I didn't know you didn't know my name. It kind of broke my heart right there. But hi, how's it going, guys? Before we get too far ahead, just reminding anyone who's watching on Facebook, it's better to watch on Get Vocal because we're going to be playing copyrighted songs and Facebook can always shut them down because they think we're trying to steal them or something. So if you click the links that are on Facebook to join this room, we won't get kicked out of this.
Awesome. So John, tell us a little bit about the start of Star Wars 20 and the beginnings of Forcella.
I'm trying to do a lot of information real quick. About 4 or 5 years ago, I was in the back when Facebook pages, once you hit 5,000 people, you can't change the name anymore. So I was in the Anaheim page, which is right after Anaheim Celebration. And some random person posted, hey, I want to do a YouTube show. Do you want to join me? And it was Alan, if you guys know Alan. And so I sent him a message, yeah, we'll do it. We started making a YouTube show. Celebration Orlando was announced. I was on that first one. I made the group. I was the very first member of the Celebration Orlando group. And pretty much I grew that up to around 5,000 before the show. And then they changed it so you can change the names. So after that, we just kept changing the name every year. And now we have this gigantic group with everybody on it. And it's such an amazing group. Nothing but amazing people. If you watch the earlier panels earlier from our group, it's just they have so much information, and it's a real blessing to be part of this.
And I was very honored that when I was putting together our karaoke event, that the admins for the group actually came up to me and said, can we make this the actual meet and greet? And not many people know this, but the person who thought of the name Forcella was actually you, John. So thank you very much for doing that.
I was trying to remember because I don't know if it was a group thing or what, but I was trying to remember. I think it was
100% you.
Awesome, yes.
Thank you very much for the
donation, yes. I live in Southern California, and Coachella is an hour and a half. So, yeah, I know all about the cella part. So.
So before we bring on our first singer tonight, do we have a highlight video that you already showed you?
Yeah, let's bring up a highlight reel.
So that was a little bit of taste of Forcella 2, the electric boogaloo that we had last year in Chicago at Brando Speakeasy. So we're going to bring on our first singer tonight. She is the winner of the 2019 Alderaan Idol contest. Tracy, please grab a spot. Hey, Tracy, what more? Should we call you Cara Dune?
That's awesome. May as well. I don't know.
Welcome, 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 champ. We're glad to have you on tonight.
Yep, I got some dark side beer here just for tonight.
That's so cool.
So we're chilling in the dark side.
Fantastic. Is that a Rebel logo on your eye? Did you put the tattoo on?
It's not a tattoo. I actually painted it in with eyeliner.
That is absolutely fantastic. So what's your first song for the evening?
So I figured I'll go tonight. One of the songs I sang in Chicago was You Oughta Know by Alanis, in which I actually asked Spencer if I could cuss in it, because in Nebraska, in our small towns, we have a couple of little rules that sometimes don't apply, which he got a kick out of. But tonight I'm going to do Uninvited by Alanis Morissette. It's one of my more favorite ones by her and one of my stronger ones.
Awesome. Well, take it away, Tracy.
All right.
Like any art would be, I am flattered by your fascination with me. Like any hot-blooded woman, I have simply wanted an object to crave. But you're not allowed, you're uninvited, and unfortunate. It must be strangely exciting to watch the subway squirm. Must be somewhat hot-telling to watch a burly shepherd. But you're not allowed, you're uninvited, and unfortunate like any uncharted territory, I must seem greatly intriguing. You speak of my love like you had experienced love like mine before. But this is not allowed. You're uninvited and unfortunate slight. I don't think you're unworthy. I need a moment to liberate.
Nice, I'm out there.
Nice round of applause for our Alderaan Idol winner from 2019, Tracy.
That was awesome. Very good.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you very much. We'll see you in a little bit.
Yep.
Wow, that was absolutely awesome. Once again, we hope to be running again in 2022. Actually, we will be running again, have another Alderaan Idol competition. But once again, this is all for Make-A-Wish. Please feel free to make a donation. Someone already made a donation today already during this event. So thank you very much for that. Next person we're going to bring on actually performed at the first Forcechella. He was unavailable to be at the second one. And he was unavailable to be actually on live tonight. But he actually went to karaoke the other night. I know, karaoke during the COVID times. Oh, my God. But he had someone take a video of his performance. So we're going to bring a video on of Scotty White performing a song by Real Big Fish called Beer. So take it away, Scotty. Awesome. Well, we're very glad that Scotty was able to send us a video of his performance. And unfortunately, our next singer is actually performing tonight as well. He tried to be here live, but unfortunately he couldn't be here because he is actually, like I said, performing. But John, why don't you introduce our singer?
Yeah, give me a minute. our next singer is John Drake, who we met last year, right? It was the first time we met him?
Yeah, we met him the night before Forcella at the bar at the hotel.
Yeah, dude. we just posted on Facebook, hey, who wants to party? And a couple people came, and John and his family, was his brother and his wife, and we were hanging out with them all night, and then the next day, they're just absolute blast, and pretty much made lifelong friends with them, just because we posted this on Facebook. So that was really, really awesome about that. So I'm going to play his song right now.
What's up, Force Fest? I am John Drake, and this is a little song by Tesla, which I think I'm almost positive they covered. Don't quote me on that, but it's a cover of a cover. So this one is called Signs. So I took my hair and fun in my hat, and I went in to ask him why. Said you look like a fine, outstanding young man, I think you'll do. So I took off my hat and said, imagine that, me, wasn't for you. Oh, signs, signs everywhere, signs, blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, get your read, signs. Caught trespassing, will be shot on sight. So I jumped the fence and I yelled at the house, hey, what gives you the right? Put up a fence to keep me out, or to keep Mother Nature in. If God was here, he'd tell it to your face, man, some kind of sinner. Signs, signs everywhere, signs, blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the signs? Oh, see now, mister, can't you read? Got to have shut the tide to get seen. You can't watch, no, you can't eat. No, you ain't supposed to be. And the sign says you got to have a membership card to get inside. Huh. And the sign says everybody welcome, men kneel down. Pass around a plate at the end of it all, and I didn't have a pen to play. So I took out a pen and a paper, and I wrote up my own little sign. I said, thank you, Lord, think about me, I'm alive, doing fine. Oh, signs, signs everywhere, signs, blocking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Thanks, everyone.
Awesome. What a great job by John. Very glad he was able to get a video in for us, and he will actually be performing another video for us a little bit later on. Once again, want to plug the Make-A-Wish. Please, if you are liking this video or watching this show, make a donation for Make-A-Wish. It's a charity. Also, if you're interested in any of the Forcella merchandise, you can go to forcella.square.site, S-I-T-E, and you can order not only past merchandise, but also future merchandise for 2022. If you've seen the the logo that we have with Baba Freak and the Child. That's our logo for next year. The next person we're going to bring on is actually the runner-up of the 2019 Alderaan Idol. Let's bring in Amanda.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda, how are you?
I'm doing excellent. Thank you.
Well, welcome, welcome, welcome to Virtual Force Cello. We're glad to have you a part.
I'm glad to be here. It's definitely different performing in my vestibule than it was on stage at the speakeasy.
Yes, yes, that's true. So, Amanda, tell us, what song are you going to be singing for us first?
My first number tonight, in honor of the fact that I write superhero fiction and I'm dressed as Kira, I decided the only logical choice was Holding Out for a Hero from Bonnie Tyler.
Awesome. Well, take it away, Kira.
Playing from Hedwig.
Thank you. awesome, awesome. Give it up for Amanda. Fantastic job. Thank you very much, Amanda. We are going to see you a little later on in the show, but thank you very much for your great performance.
Thank you. See you later.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. So the next person we met actually in Orlando, and he's been at every Forcella. We've only had two, but he's been at both. But I would say this guy is a Forcella legend. What would you say, John?
Yeah, absolutely. Not just Forcella legend. I think he gets around most Star Wars circles. A lot of people know who he is. He's an awesome guy, super friendly guy. Just everyone loves this guy. It's the Vandalorian. I don't know if you guys should have heard of him, but yeah.
So let's bring in the Vandalorian. Amanda B, if you could unlock one of the spots, please. There we is. How you doing?
Well, 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 hello, hello, hello. Who's all the lovely people here tonight? That's lovely folks. How y'all doing?
Doing great, man. Doing great. What are you going to start off with tonight?
Well, you know, when a man goes out for the hunt, he goes on vacation, he likes to go and visit a lot of places and see a lot of people, look for a lot of lakes. One of my favorite places to go and hang out, Panama.
Awesome, brother. Take it away.
Oh,
All right, awesome. Give it up for the Vandalorian. Rock on, that's brother. Awesome, awesome. Not a problem, not a problem. We'll catch you in again in a little bit. Thank you so much, brother. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, that's just a little bit of a piece of what we have here at Forcella. I want to plug not only our Facebook group, but it's the Star Wars Celebration 2022 Anaheim page that has over 30,000 members. Also, we're going to plug our virtual cantinas that we have on Tuesday nights. We have the happy hour, which is just talk about anything fandom, Star Wars, anything of that nature. And on Thursdays, we do a watch-along. Thus far, we've watched every Star Wars movie, as well as The Mandalorian, and had many guests join us, including Misty Rosas, Dominic Pace, Chris Bartlett, and Emily Swallow. And Kevin Thompson joined us for the Return of the Jedi. Yeah, so you never know who might start by on a virtual cantina. Also, want to plug not only our TeePublic page, which is teepublic.com/virtualcantina. Also, our Forcella merchandise at forcella.square.site. Now, we're going to take a little bit of a tad of a break. We're going to show you a highlight from Forcella 2. John, take it away.
Thank you. go, will you let me go?
That you could see at a Forcella. It's pretty crazy, and as you can read in some of the comments that we had there, we had a lot of people there with, for that song and for that. So it was a great time at Brando's last year. So we'll hope to see you at Anaheim in 2 years, but it's going to go quickly. Also, just want to plug Make-A-Wish one more time. Thank you very much for everybody who has donated. Please consider donating again if you haven't already. You know, it's a great charity, and we do a lot of Star Wars work for charity. So the next person we are going to bring back up to sing is our 2019 Alderaan Idol winner, Tracy. So Tracy, take a spot.
Hello.
Welcome back, Miss Dune. What are you going to be singing now?
Well, I actually chose a song by one of my favorite bands, probably only second to Marianas Trench, if anybody even knows who that is. But it's by Evanescence, which is Call Me When You're Sober. I am definitely not sober.
Okay, well, for sure, if you're sober, we probably don't sound that good. So, yeah. Once again, take it away, Tracy.
All right.
Don't love me. If you love me, you would be here with me. You want me, comfort me, make up your let you fall, lose it all, so maybe you can remember yourself. Can't keep believing we're only deceiving ourselves and undercover lies. And you're too late. Don't cry to me. If you love me, you would be here with me. You want me, comfort me, make up your mind. shouldn't take the blame. Sick with shame. Must be exhausting to lose your own game. Selfishly hated. No wonder you're jaded. You can't play the victim this time. And you're too late. Don't cry to me. If you love me, you would be here with me. You want me, come find me. Make a be your mind. You never call me when you're sober.
Forward to seeing you defend your title in Anaheim 2 years.
Thank you very much. Just one thing I want to say here, since all of us kind of have fandoms that cross a lot of different platforms, just in memory of Chadwick Boseman tonight, Wakanda forever.
Wakanda forever. Thank you very much. So, so this next performer is actually going to be, me. I just decided yesterday that I actually wanted to perform. I did not plan to. I was in the car listening to the Hamilton soundtrack, and I was kind of like, whoa, this is actually kind of cool that the Emperor sang this song. So,
excited
for this again. So, if John, if you can make me the presenter, please. Excellent. And here we go. You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea with your girl by the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember, we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite your estrangement, I'm all the Sith. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, rebels fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed garrison to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say your love is draining and you can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I'm gone. And no, don't change the subject. Cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet, submissive subjects. My loyal, royal subjects. Forever and ever. And ever and ever and ever. You'll be back like before. I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise. And I'll love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away this thing we had. Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill Ray and all of her family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da
All right.
Well, that was better than expected. I'm happy about that. Awesome. So next, we are going to bring back a video from our good friend John Drake. So thank you very much. And also, don't forget, donate to Make-A-Wish.
What is up, Force Fest? It is John Drake again. And for this one, I am going to do kind of a cheesy little pop tune. Actually, it's an acoustic version of a cheesy little pop tune. This is by a band called Walk the Moon, probably. It'll end up being one-hit wonders, but this is Shut Up and Dance.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she's shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. Girl, we've been
was singing that.
I was
great job, John. Thank you very much for sending in videos. I wish you could be here live, brother, but thank you once again. Next up, we are going to bring back our good buddy. Oh, we're going to bring in Amanda. Absolutely, yes. We're going to bring back Kira. So, Amanda, welcome back. Welcome back.
Thank you.
So, Kira, what are you going to sing for your next song?
So, funny story. At Forcecella in Chicago, I couldn't decide between two songs for my final number in Alderaan Idol, but it was coming there down to the finals. And I let the people that I was with talk me into the number I did, and I lost. So I thought for this year's second song, I was going to have to put forward the one that got away. So between the Kira theme and the fact that we will never know how well I would have done with this song last year, I'm going to give you Shadows of the Night by Pat Benatar.
We're running with the shadows of the night. So baby, take my hand, it'll be all right. Surrender all your dreams to me tonight. They'll come true in the end. Said, oh girl, it's a cold world when you keep it all to yourself. You said you can't hide on the inside all the pain you've ever felt. Ransom my heart, but baby, don't look back, 'cause we've got nobody now. We're running with the shadows. It's all moving way too fast. Use every alibi and words to deny that love ain't meant to last. You can cry tough, baby, it's alright. You can let me down easy, but not tonight. We're running with the shadows of the night. So baby, take my hand, it'll be
hand, it'll be all right. Surrender all your dreams to
Awesome job. Thank you very much. Thank you for being part of the event.
Thank you so much for the invitation. Hopefully we will all be back together in one room to dance and party and Bohemian Rhapsody it up one more time in 2022. One last reminder to our viewers at home, please remember we are doing this for the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Use the donation links that are all over the Force Fest social media, right here on our Get Vocal and Force Cello pages as well. Please, we're doing this for charity, and if you've enjoyed it, toss a coin to your Force Cello.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Amanda. We'll see you in Anaheim. Well, that was absolutely great. We're about to wrap up in a few minutes, but before we go, just a couple of things. Please, like we mentioned, make a donation to Make-A-Wish. Also, if you liked anything you've seen tonight, not only come to Forcella in Anaheim in 2022, but also join our Facebook group. It's the 30,000 strong Star Wars Celebration Anaheim 2022 official fan page. Join us for the virtual cantina. And also, if you look at our page after this event, we're going to post a live Zoom event, happy hour. So it'll be after hours with everybody from Forcella and also from our page in the virtual cantina. So before we introduce our last participant tonight, John, what do you have to say?
Yeah, the happy hour link after hour party, should have called it after party, should have made a banner, but after hour party is going to be open to everyone. You don't need to be part of the group. As long as you get a hold of the link, you can join the party. That's first 50, I think, is the max on Zoom. But then we're going to live stream it, so it's going to, everyone's just going to hang out, have fun. Still a possibility we might get the Mando trailer tonight. I know there's still games going on, so there's a possibility. But I just want to thank everybody who participated in this and participated in Force Fest overall. It's just been an amazing experience, and I'm so glad we did it.
And John, did you have a little bit of a surprise about our YouTube page?
Oh, yeah. I thought maybe I announced it. All our virtual cantina shows, I know we live stream them on Facebook, so it's hard to rewatch them. 2 minutes ago, they all went, well, most of them went live on our Star Wars 20 Facebook YouTube page. So I need to put one more, the one with the armor, but I'll get to that tomorrow. But the rest are all there if you want to rewatch any of our great conversations with any of the Star Wars actors that have been there. They'll be there for you to watch.
Awesome. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us tonight at Virtual Forcella. I hope you all have enjoyed your time tonight, and also want to welcome back to the screen to end Virtual Forcella. Let's bring back the Vandalorian.
Woo!
Oh, we're not limited to 50, so more people can join.
Really? On Zoom? Wow.
Yeah, that's what Josh just said.
That'd be great.
Oh, yeah. Bring us home, Vandalorian.
All right. Wanted to make sure I show it off. My Force Chilla pins I've got strapped to my guitar strap here. Looking forward to adding a new one to it for the next time we get together. And maybe you might throw me a special edition Vandalorian pin if you're so inclined. But at any rate, you know, when you're running around as a clan of two or a clan of 20, you might feel like you're running with the devil, but just know you're running with the Mando. Thank you.
no love here to call me home. Got nobody waiting home. Oh yeah, woo, party with Mando. You know I'm running, yeah. Party with Mando. Woo, yes I am. One more time.
Yeah.